Hello everyone and welcome back to Trampoline Workout Dude, and today we are on day 9 of our Rebound Workout Challenge. Thank you for sticking along so far and let's get right into the workout. Alright everyone, so our first exercise is going to be pausing in place. That's when we're going to push down into the rebounder and we just go up and down. Our feet aren't going to leave the mat. Right here, we're pushing our lymph fluid throughout our body right here to help purify our cells, our organs. So we're just going to bounce without leaving the mat. Loosen your shoulders. Going up and down, up and down. You're letting the lymph fluid go all through your lymphatic system right now. You can add the shake if you want to. Push deep into the mat. You also should feel it in your calves. Good job. We're on day 9, and I'm so proud of everyone for making it this far. All right. Now we're going to bounce, and we're going to move our arms in a circle. This particular exercise is good for our neck, our upper back, and our shoulders. So we're just going to bounce. Keep your arms straight. You're going to make many circles. Good job. And if you're new to the channel, as always, please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. There you go. Make sure you're inhaling through your nose, exhaling through your mouth. All right, this time we're going to do alternating bicep curls combined with shuffle. It's going to look something like this. You can do heel to toe. You can shuffle your feet. I prefer to do heel to toe, whatever you feel like doing. Or you can bounce in place as you're doing the alternate bicep curls. All right, now we're gonna go ahead and run in place for 1 minute. Make sure you're moving your arms. Right, got one more exercise to do. Good job. That exercise can be a single arm overhead tricep extension. You go like this. All right. You're gonna go ahead and do the other hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Congratulations, we have just completed day 9 of our rebound workout challenge. Thank you. And please make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.